goes, oh, I think that I found myself a cheerleader.
First up,
she
please welcome
Colombia. Oh, I think that I found myself a cheerleader. She is always right there when I need her.
We are persevering people, no matter what obstacle we have in our way, and we continue fighting for that which we want to accomplish.
Después de muchísimos años de dificultad, hoy en día estamos logrando liderar diferentes escenarios a nivel mundial.
Notwithstanding many difficulties we have gone through, today we're world leaders in many different matters.
Y es algo que me hace orgullosa de representar ante todos ustedes.
And I am quite proud to represent it before all of you.
Bye. man. He just turned up the heat in this arena for sure. And there you have it. Our five finalists in all their glory. The judges now have everything they need to decide who will wear the new crown of Miss Universe.
It's getting really exciting in here. That moment coming up. Find out when we return.
The center of the stage, and as you step forward, let me remind you that one of you is about to become Miss Universe. So take a deep breath, make a mental imprint, because this is a very special moment in your lives. Okay, now if for any reason the new Miss Universe cannot fulfill her duties, the first runner-up will take over, and Miss Universe is
she can burn.